Hello, everyone. Cannot step on the harp. Thank you for coming. I will close the curtains. I just want to make sure everybody who is supposed to come gets a chance to come. Who's here for the first time? All right. So for those of you who have been here before, are you enjoying the new seats?
Yeah.
Yes, we can be closer. I just installed, I made those myself, so I installed those like last week. They're brand new.
Nice.
So I hope you. And so for those of you who have never been here, this is our living room, so welcome to my living room. I would say our living room, but my wife is not here. She's out singing with a choir, so that means I'm the boss right now. So I can say it's my living room. And so we have a non-profit called the Tim Kwa Arts Foundation. It's kind of hidden by the piano lid right there. But Tim Kwa Arts Foundation, we've been presenting concerts since fall of 2000. But we've been in this house since 2007. So last night, this is a private concert, so we don't count them. Like, they don't count. But our official public event count or concert count is 888, which is so. We're getting up there. So, unfortunately, we won't get quite to 1,000 by our 20th anniversary, but it'll be close. You know, we'll get to 900 and something. So, anyways, I hope that you enjoy the space and you enjoy, of course, your experience here. And so, in case you're interested in helping us, this is definitely a labor of love. In fact, my wife and I, we put our entire life savings into this project, past and future, so we'll never retire. And so if you're interested in helping, one of the things you could do is on Saturday, we have our annual gala concert. It's featuring Emmett Cohen, great jazz pianist. He's going to play solo. He's been here twice before with his trio, but now he's going to be solo. And what we try to do with this concert is raise all the money that we need to execute our education programs. And so we teach composition for free at the library every week. We teach composition essentially for free to anyone who wants to learn. And so with more money, we could scale up, so there's no limit. But we're all set up. The curriculum is, it's been going since 2016. And it's getting better every year. And so this is Saturday. You can go online, timucua.com, T-I-M-U-C-U-A.com, and get your tickets for our anything. But our gala is what I'm, we still have like 20 seats left for that, and we hope that we're gonna set it up. And so aside from that, we have an artist every month, a visual artist. And last night was her first day. Nancy J is her name for this month, and so that's the lit ones are her pieces, and she painted live last night. She will paint live again probably Saturday, and a couple more times during her month. And when she's not, you can still see her works in there. That's how we operate for the visual arts. And so if you're an artist, you can talk to me, and we'll try to set something up. You keep all the money. If you make a sale, you keep all the money. So it's a pretty good deal. We're not like your typical gallery that takes like 70% of your sales. So, you need to know about, first of all, please silence your cell phone. You don't want to be the person who forgot. So I'm gonna check mine. I know it's silent. Yeah, it is. I confirm. And please disable your flash on your camera. You can take a picture here and there. I'm filming this for them, so you don't need to film it. I'm filming it. But if you take a picture, please no flash, okay? That would be very helpful. As you can see, the lighting is pretty good. You should be able to take a good picture even with your phone without a flash. So that was good timing to do that. Well, it's good to do it now before the concert. So anything else? Oh yeah, we have three bathrooms, one on each floor. Please use them if you need them. Of course, in case emergency, you can get out the way you came in, and or only in case emergency, go out the west side. There's an emergency exit there. If you're on the balconies, you need to come down in case emergency, because there's nothing good. Well, there's bedrooms, so it's good for me, but not good for you, especially not in case emergency. So please just exit. And actually, one of the reasons I made these new seats as opposed to the loose chairs is in case emergency, because it's much safer to exit more quickly than loose chairs, which you can trip over and stuff. So this is one of the reasons. The comfort being the other one. So I hope that it works for you. And then you can put your glass, and there's purse hooks in front of you also, so you can, like, you know, so you don't forget your items. Not in the first row, you don't have them. Not yet. There's not much room for those. Anyways, I've talked enough, so please help me welcome the one and only, the organizer, the constant. Like, she's always organizing stuff. Sibeli Jai, please welcome her.
But thank you so much for being here tonight in this beautiful evening of sacred sound that we are about to experience. My name is Jai, my spiritual name, Jakarta, and I am the founder and keeper of Satnam Wellness. Some of you know me, some of you don't know me, but we try to bring a lot of this sacred sound and sound healing events to our community in Orlando. So I'm really, really grateful that we're all here sharing this beautiful event tonight. Now, all this, I am just the courageous, brave face that has the guts to take up on those tasks, but none of that would be able to happen if it wasn't for all the angels that helped me. And we have so many volunteers tonight, and we have also an amazing help of Dana Kaplan, and she's an amazing herself, and Angel, her husband, and Cheryl Gisbert, that is also one of my sponsors, and Julie Shooting with all her beautiful amazing food for the musicians. And we have Louisa, we have Sarah, you have Velvet, everyone trying to make this happen. So next one, it could be you. So just let me know. There is always a place for everyone. And I do want to share something that is very special for me because that's what brought me to this path. So like about a decade ago, I had two ways to go. One was life and one was death. And I was very addicted to cigarettes and I just couldn't quit smoking. And I tried everything in the market, from hypnosis to patches to pills to you name it, I've been there. And nothing really worked. And I got exposed to more mantra in the tradition of Kundalini Yoga. And that changed the game for me and I wanna find out more. And that's when I kind of went into this practice. And by going to the practice, I realized that what if I could just learn how to breathe better? And I took upon myself to drive all the way to South Florida, not knowing anyone, and embark on this journey of a teacher trainer who I never ever thought about being a yoga teacher or any kind of teacher at all. And I did this, and on the second weekend, my mentor and teacher played a mantra. And this mantra is very special for me, and it's Guru Ram Das. And that was a version of Mirabai Seva. And I heard that for the first time, and I started crying, and I just cried for 11 minutes. And when I finally surrendered, I heard the voice of my own soul saying, your life matters, and from now on you never really smoke again. And that was the beauty of the sacred sound of these amazing musicians who are here tonight. Hopefully I can tell, because I cannot see what they're gonna do. But hopefully we'll hear that tonight. So, hint, can you hear me? So, if you wanna join us in this amazing evening, they are magical. Their music is uplifting. It's amazing. It just brings us to a different vibration frequency. So trust what you hear, trust what you feel tonight, trust what you experience, go with it. And then just like really uplift yourself and prepare for the new year and enter this new year with a sense of self-renewal and a self of like betterment, let's see, of lack of a better word. So just let's get into 2020 really uplifted and really healthy. So thank you so much for being here, and I'm sure you're not here for me or for Benoit. So let's hear from the pros.
Thank you. fresh socks. Hello, thank you.
Thank you. That was a very sweet introduction from Jai, very warm, and it's the same way we've been welcomed since yesterday, with delicious food and great friendship, and yeah, we feel very beautifully held, and we're very happy we can give something as well, and we hope that you enjoy this evening, sing with us, and yeah, sing. It's December, so it's a good time to, as Jai said, to dedicate, say thank you for this year, and sing for all the things you experienced, for all the things you're planting. It's a good time to start with that. Welcome.
We start tonight with a mantra we haven't sung for a long time. It's a prayer mantra to open a space of prayer. Adaspai Amadas Guru Amadas Guru Adaspai Ramdas Guru Ramdas Guru Ramdas Guru Sachi Sahi. And this is a prayer mantra. It's a mantra you chant or you sing when you don't have words for your prayer. You just sing the mantra, and everything which is needed for the next step in your life will be provided. Beginning, we will try the call and response. So Angelica will sing, and we all will respond to this. It means we listen consciously, we perceive the sound, and then we express it ourselves. And in the end, we kind of join all together in a force of prayer. Thank you.
Thank you.
new song from the new album, Agua de Luna, Moon Water.
Thank you.
lot of Jai's wish list. Shankar came the first time to the United States. It was like in the 70s, and nobody had ever seen a sitar before, this instrument from India, which is now pretty popular, but in these days, nobody had seen it, and this has a lot of strings, more than Gili's harp. So he tuned it and tuned it and tuned it and tuned it, and suddenly all the people, when he was finished, stand up and gave him a standing ovation. Because they thought it's the first song. So he said, if you like so much my tuning, wait until I play my first song. But this is actually a new song from the new album. It's the traveling harp, it's called. It travels from many places. Yesterday we came from Tulum and it was slightly warmer than here, so then the harp always needs a lot of adjustment.
Okay, good.
I saved you.
Thank you. No, I'm being mean. No, I was just trying to liberate you from the task.
Me.
This next song is called You Are a Song. And it's one thing to describe. It's hot, hot, it's very hot. It's very hot water. You know, if you put them in the thermos, it stays super hot. So. Yeah, well, let's just sing it.
Thank you.
This next piece is an instrumental piece called Hidden Valley. It's dedicated to a beautiful valley we usually spend the winter in Colorado, and to this quiet magic of nature.
Thank you.
This next one is a Buddhist mantra.
Thank you.
Here comes a song with lyrics from Rumi. We always love to put music to Rumi poetry. I will be waiting for your silence to break, for your soul to shake, for your love to wake.
Silence.
We just came back from Mexico, and that's where I grew up, and I really hold a deep love for that country, because it's not only beautiful, but it has really, really beautiful people. And this next song is a poem from an Aztec king, and whose name was Netzahualcoyotl, and in the 16th century, more or less. And he wrote poems, a lot of poems, and always his poems went about the question, why are we here? And he always asked it in different ways, why are we here? Life is so short, so why are we here? And he maybe didn't find an answer, but the only thing that repeats throughout his poems is, let's leave at least songs, let's leave at least flowers. And we find it a very beautiful or important question to ask ourselves every day. Maybe we won't get an answer to why we're here, but at least, what are we planting? What will be harvested from our doings, from our saying, from our thoughts, from our actions, what are we giving to this planet? What are we giving to the next generations? So this song is, we will practice a little bit of Spanish together with you, if you're up for it. And if you're not, we'll still do it. So it says, Dejemos al menos cantos. You can repeat after me if you want. Al menos cantos. Dejemos al menos flores. Yes, great. And now, should we practice a little singing? Yes, we can. So it goes like this. Dejemos al menos cantos. Dejemos al menos flores. Dejemos al menos cantos. Marcus will teach you another little part.
Let's just sing the song. You will see.
He usually does it, so that's why I thought. You're usually the teacher for that part.
Usually. Let's just sing it. I feel you're ready to sing it.
Be a surprise then.
If I start teaching it, it'll be too long.
Right.
Okay. It goes like this. But don't stop me, okay? Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Just a practice, but this will be much faster. So move your tongue, move your belly, move your voice. Just do it. Thank you. And here comes Jai's song, who brought us together, the song who brought us here, which brought us here. Guru Ram Das. So if you're smoking, say bye bye. You won't need it anymore after this song. Thank you. time, it's coming. All the men, come on. It's getting there. Let's sing together three times Satnam.
Satnam.
the wind in the trees. Like the breath of life. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you, Jai. Thanks, Benoit, for this place here. Thanks to Bogdan, our friend from Tulum. Thank you.